Big Sean, hip boy, loyal to the fault, future and Bryson Tiller and Lil Durk.
That's a whole loyal to the fault.
That's a whole bunch of
I know Big Sean, he I feel like he's hungry again. That's
what that mean.
Loyal to the fault.
Like he was born loyal, so like
I'm so loyal that it'd be fucking me over.
Yeah.
Or he's loyal until something happens. Fault me, you know what I'm saying? Meaning something happened.
Loyal until you fuck up.
Type shit. To a fault.
But I think to a fault means.
Or loyal.
To this like self. Like detrimental.
Type shit, yeah.
You know what I mean?
You loyal and then you already have a fault.
I'm so loyal that I'll be fucking myself up. Fucking with you.
You know type shit. Yeah, 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 yeah.
That's how I be feeling.
Yeah, boss, I think I'm
yeah, 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 for sure.
That's what Kelly would say, right? That's how I be feeling.
Yeah, stupid ass. Yeah, I look at funny little chill out, so. Get on! Okay.
Future did pimp, stand in the middle.
how Future did this.
Pimp me, dog.
Watch out.
Come on, bro.
Watch out. Hey, come here, shit over, bro.
Hey, watch out.
He came in smooth. Like, hey. He came in out of nowhere, too, you know what I'm saying? Hey.
Came in a little fast. He about to love for that type of shit. You know what I'm saying?
He came in. Honestly, I was expecting Tiller to be there.
They put the names like.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Put the most in order.
Being honest to you only let me start. Can't apologize for some shit that's not my fault. Really, but like I need you all or none at all. I know she cheated, so I really need her. I fucking cheated. She give me the fever. She classy and rash. She really bad polar. She think she playing these bitches and tweak. Me, I'm dear. So she know she had a trip. I don't do cold, I'm sick. Ain't no ass, I'm kissed. No, I'm loyal. Look how Future did Pip. Standing and leaving. Friends with she. No friend, we drinking and telling that secret. Back behind the watches, bitch, just stop. You better go tell them niggas you free. I'm smart. Bitch, I ain't watching no either.
Name one industry nigga that hit
her. Hey,
you know what I'm saying? No, ain't none of these niggas get it, bitch.
He said, that's a statement. He said, your friends get drunk and tell your secrets. Hey, man, bro, what?
It'd be like that.
Man, what? Watch out for your friends.
They don't even gotta be drunk. They should be trying to throw salt, elevate themselves, break it down a little bit.
And even that salt be true. You know what I'm
saying?
They can answer jokes.
They just want to give me your life a little bit.
Yeah, what?
Tell them niggas you free. I'm smart. Bitch, I ain't watching no either. I got India. She's a demon on cap. Bro, my bitch, she'll keep it. Name one industry nigga that hit her. We not running the Twitter. Hop on her DM. I'm smacking them niggas.
And bro, and honestly, this whole
that nigga look like Lil Duval.
Hey, this whole kind of remind me of like a finally famous Big Sean type shit. I'm not getting dark sky, you know what I'm saying, paradise type shit, you feel me? I'm getting like finally famous Big Sean. That, you know what I'm saying? That, hey, that's old Big Sean. You feel me? Like, and you can take that. Cause like Dark Sky Prayer, like it was like a more deep, like he was kind of like rapping on that. He had like, no, I'm saying Wayne. You had Drake on that whole Kanye. He had like
amazing. Rapping,
yeah, like finally famous is like some shit, like, yeah, some smooth vibe and shit. Yeah, this whole off.
This all first Big Sean song we reacted to?
Nah. Is it?
Get that shit off my hand tape. Was it? Tyler Hero.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out.
Yeah. So like he could, that's the bag. Actually, that's his bag kind of like, so he could dip into.
Oh, he did another one too. I think he just didn't post it. I think he didn't post it.
I thought
he was with it. Jack Harlow, I think. What's me, Jack Harlow or some shit? Yeah, because he had a big ass afro.
Oh, yeah. I remember that. I like this song. I'll check it out again. Like, it sounds smooth. The hook catches me a lot.
Speaking
on
the road, what's going on?
Ain't nothing going on.
They playing with your patience. They testing your patience.
Can't be out here looking stupid,
loving
lame hoes.
What
do
you say?
You
got here loving lame hoes?
You feel? That's your. I mean, that's kind of like your problem.
You failed every time they test your patience.
Well, shit, study, nigga.
Yeah.
Study, nigga.
Good testing. Why they feel the need to test you?
You feel me?
Why they comfortable enough to test you?
Yeah.
Why you gotta do tests?
You telling the truth.
Obviously, if you say something and they come back, you, they got a guilty conscience. Cause you
know, I'm be like, whoa, baby, that wasn't about you.
You feel me?
That's how you make it look stupid.
You know,
come on, watch out. I wasn't even talking about you. Don't flatter yourself.
Yeah, watch out. So then, boom, but then now you know. Then
now you in our head.
Yeah. Mind games.
Toxic 101.
Yeah. But hey, you know, that's Big Sean, Hit Boy, loyal to a fault. He's been good old Big Bryson Tiller. Love Dirt. Yeah.
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and turn that post notification bell on. We out. Bow.